royal baby, queen at Windsor Castle and will visit new great-grandson today. The monarch is expected to visit Meghan Markle, Prince Harry and their new son tomorrow. The queen is expected to head from Windsor Castle on Tuesday to meet the new royal baby for the first time, it has been claimed. Queen Elizabeth II is reportedly still at the castle, although she is believed to be visiting her great-grandson tomorrow. Meghan Markle gave birth to her and Prince Harry's son at around 5:26 a.m. today, with the baby weighing around 7 pounds 3 ounces. New reports tonight claimed Meghan delivered the baby in a hospital, although Buckingham Palace is yet to confirm where exactly the birth took place. The royal couple confirmed that the boy was very healthy, with the prince telling reporters, "It's been the most amazing experience I could ever have possibly imagined. How any woman does what they do is beyond comprehension. But we're both absolutely thrilled. We're both absolutely thrilled and so grateful for all the love and support from everybody out there. It's been amazing. So we just wanted to share this with everybody." It is claimed that Meghan delivered her baby in a private facility, potentially the Portland Hospital, in London, despite plans for a home birth, although this could not be confirmed. The Daily Mail reported that the plans for the birth were so secret that not even senior members of the royal family were informed. It was claimed on Twitter by a royal expert that the Queen is still at Windsor Castle and it is thought she would visit the baby tomorrow. The royal correspondent added an army band is due to play the congratulations song at the changing of the guard at Windsor Castle tomorrow.